Gandang umaga. Thank you for coming. And it really brings me great joy to be introducing Dr. Scott Rodin to us this morning. I first met Scott in 2013 at a global generosity consultation in Bangalore. And I was just awed because I have just been reading his books, and now I'm sitting face to face with him because I told him I devoured your books. On his first book was Stewards in the Kingdom, and then the Steward Leader book, and he has a host of other books on he's the author, by the way, of The Sower and The Choice, and many of you have read those books. He's co-author of those two books. And I told him, I have been reading your book and you have been my mentor, but you didn't know it. Because his books on the steward leader has been responsible for my maturity in my walk as a steward leader. And I thank you. Please write more and help bring about the kingdom of God by raising more steward leaders in the midst of, not just in Asia, but the rest of the world. Dr. Rodin finished his PhD in systematic theology from Aberdeen University. He was once president of Eastern Baptist Theological Seminary in Philadelphia. It's now called Palmer Seminary. And he was also president of Christian Stewardship Association. And he was chairman, I don't know if he's still chairman, of the Evangelical Network, which is taking care of promoting creation care in the United States. Now, he's doing a lot of consulting as well as writing, and we really want to encourage him to continue writing because we need more literature, we need more books on steward leader. And without further ado, oh, before that, I also like to welcome Sean Manley. Sean, would you like to stand? Also from Washington, California. Washington, we were together in Bangkok at the OM, Operation Mobilization Fund Development Conference. So let me call on Dr. Scott Rodin, and let's welcome him with our clap. Thank you so much.